Does a water softener remove sodium or salt? The answer is no. A water softener actually uses salt to clean itself. And in the end process, sodium gets added into your water in doing so. So how does this really work? We like to use an analogy here at Pure Home to explain how softeners work. If I had to borrow money from you, and I give you a toonie and you give me two loonies, that's a fair exchange. The accounting balance is equal on both sides. $2, $2, a toonie, two loonies. A water softener is based on chemistry, and chemistry does not lie. Chemistry in nature always balances itself. Okay, as a chemist, this is something we always consider in everything that we do and what we design. A water softener takes ions out of the water. Ions are dissolved mineral in water, specifically calcium, magnesium, and some heavy metals. Okay, lead, for example, behaves like calcium. So a water softener that is very well designed can reduce your exposure to lead. Please don't be misconstrued. A water softener is not designed for healthy water or the health of a human being. It's not designed to take toxins out of the water. It's designed to take calcium, magnesium out of the water, which, by the way, are the two healthiest minerals in our water. So this is not healthy water. We just want you to understand how a water softener works. So the water softener takes the calcium, magnesium out of the water and in its place replaces it with sodium. So as water travels over a water softening bead in the tank, pop, sodium goes into the water, pop, calcium, magnesium sticks on the bead. At some point, all the beads in the tank are full of calcium and magnesium. So now what happens? The water softener is no good anymore. Do I got to throw it out? No. The water softener knows to regenerate. So what it does is it goes to the salt tank while you're asleep, probably at 2 in the morning, and it sucks up billions and billions of sodium ions that slowly go through the tank. And because they're so abundant and so forceful, they will totally rinse off all the calcium magnesium ions on the softening beads. They go down the drain. By the time you wake up, I got a softener tank where the softening beads are full of sodium again. And now it's like a brand new system. And when you turn on the water next morning, water goes through the softener, pop, calcium sticks onto the softening bead, pop, sodium goes back into the water. So a water softener does not remove sodium from your water. It's designed to remove calcium and magnesium. And in the end, you are adding sodium into your water. We do not recommend this water for cooking. Demineralized water is not healthy, and there is research to show it will help denature enzymes in food and so on. Research from the World Health Organization also shows people who drink and consume demineralized water are at greater risk of heart attack and stroke. So a water softener is simply designed to get the hard minerals out of your water and reduce scale in your home.